Hey guys, Alex here. Today is Thursday evening, July 14th, 2022. It's just before 10 p.m. and I'm here in my kitchen at my place in York. And I'm going to do something completely different, and that's something that I don't ever do on this channel, even though I've actually done it once. And I'm going to be unboxing a little thing I got today. So what's inside this Apple bag, guys? What is inside here? Well, we're about to find out. See this, guys? I hope the camera's picking this up. But this is a brand new iPhone 13 released when? Less than a year ago. And, the reason why I'm doing this now, this time, I've been so busy with things, and, you know, just didn't really get time to do an earlier video of this, but, yeah, it's, look at the box here, it's, quite small, and, again, yes, so this is the iPhone 13, the current phone I have is the iPhone SE2, which I have for 2 years. Actually, let me grab it for you as it's charging. Okay, so here is my personal iPhone. This is the special edition second generation. I had this for 2 years, and this is what I use to film some of my videos. Well, before I got this camera, the Panasonic camera, which is what it's recording right now, I always use this, and then as I started shooting videos with the camera, I used my phone less. And this technically won't be needed anymore, although I could still use it because, you know, my phone has a lot of storage, and I can use this as an alternative. But I'm going to try, if I can get this working tomorrow, I'll try and do a test video. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and unbox this bad boy right here. Again, I really hope the camera is picking this up. If not, I apologize, but let's see how we can do this here. Oh, there's a sticker right here. Alright, there's two stickers that I can peel off. Just move this out of the way. Normally have a little piece of tape, but I think for newer iPhones it comes in boxes like these. Look, you can only use stickers to peel it off. Anyway, let's get this open here. Ho 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 ho! Look at that, guys. It's so shiny. I love the color on this too. Off. Look at that, guys. This is the brand new iPhone 13. And here are the accessories. Well, I think this is the little manual here, sticker. And this is just the lightning cable. Back then, these phones came with the headphones and the plugs, but now it's really becoming a separate thing. But I've always been an iPhone user, and I've kind of wanted to get a new phone, and have it right here. Love the color, guys. And it's just, wow, it's just so fancy. And I'm really excited. Let me try turning this on here. There we go. So what I'm going to do tomorrow morning is I'm going to restore my backup, put all my stuff here. But I'm just going to show you the gist of this. Look at this! Look at this, guys. Let me see what happens if I I don't want to show my face, but let's here. Oh, this is the phone, guys. So yeah, just a very quick unboxing video. I swear there's something on here that's... Oh no. I'll have to get used to because, you know, this phone has the home button, and this one obviously doesn't. As you can see, it really looks like a clear... can remind us of a Samsung phone, but, I am so excited to use this thing, and I cannot wait to shoot videos with this. It's going to be very fun. So stay tuned for some very high-quality videos with this phone. I'll try... I know I've been hesitant to shoot videos in 60 frames per second, on my iPhone and the camera itself, but I've, last week I did a few test videos on 60 FPS, and, I think I'm gonna try and do more for, like, once in a while, like, occasionally, not gonna do more. I prefer, like, 30 frames per second, but, cause I think the bitrate is, like, much better on that, and it doesn't take up a lot of space on my card, so, yeah, so guys, just a very quick video of me unboxing my new iPhone 13. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. And, yeah, so, for this phone here, I'm just gonna put this aside after I, restore my backup, and then this will continue to be used only for, like, storage and for, you know, as a backup, you know, just in case something goes wrong with one of my devices and stuff. But I now have like, three devices, you know, that I could shoot videos with. But stay tuned for videos with this guy here, as I'm struggling to take this out. And, yeah, guys, so, that's it. That's all. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and, subscribe if you haven't already, as always. Stay tuned for more videos. Check out members as well. And as always, live life to the fullest. I think I'm using someone else's intro. I don't know why I'm doing that. But stay safe. All the best. Stay cool. And I'll see you guys all in the next one. All right. Bye, everyone. Good night.